exciting. It's good to be out. Good weather.
Nice cast.
Where there's a male, there's a female.
Right there.
Oh, I
can go check out the nest. This is why I don't like boats being left around. Hey, you want to put your hook secured, and then we'll go check out that, see if we can find the nest without disturbing it. What'd you find?
Caribou or moose, dude.
Yeah, there's quite a bit down there.
Pretty big.
Pick it up.
Oh, look at this, there's one in the tree. How does that even happen? Anyway.
Is this it?
No.
Did he spit his own hook?
Maybe this is what they're laying their eggs in, Dad. Look at these little rocks down here. There's clams in here.
probably spawning in there.
Hey, we should actually fish in here. We actually got a bite yet.
The beaver's chewing? Hold that bitch up first.
How about we go this way?
No,
can't turn it sideways, Dad.
So trippy.
You can hear the beaver's chewing on the wood. Listen. Where is him?
Oh, this is pretty dull.
I can get my knife if you want.
Is it sharp?
I think it's pretty sharp.
After it cut through his fingers?
Bye-bye. nothing bugs me.
Oh, look at this. It was a female. Pre-spawn. That's so sad. I guess it's kind of not good for me to cast over there. No, you have to cast over me. Unless you cast over there too.
Yeah.
That's a beaut.
I'll use my fishing rod.
Ooh.
What?
Almost got you.
Try and hit the shore.
Hit the shore?
Yeah.
Popcorn o'clock. I wanted to get this of her making me a s'more because that's what good wives do, but I don't need to record it because it's stuff like that happens on a daily basis. She's the queen of my castle. No comment.
It's my castle. I just let you live there.
Wow. Yeah, you go ahead and keep drinking that bottle.